You see a look outside the Hwasan Hanyeom Sports Center, and Go and U of Korea each win bronze. Now to the men's doubles final, featuring Korea's Kim Gi-jung and Kim Sarong, who are up against Wang Yil-yu and Zhang Wen of China. Kim Gi-jung is already a double gold medalist here in Gwangju, having won gold in the mixed team and mixed doubles. He actually did that for the second straight Universiad, a feat that he also accomplished in 2013 in Kazan. The Koreans win the opening game 21-16. You're looking here at match point in game two. Great rally here from both teams and a diving effort there, but China will tie it up at 20. Now match point again for the Koreans. And a little bit of controversy here. That one is actually called out, giving the point to Korea and ultimately the match. Of course, China feeling that landed clearly in. And they're looking for additional support from one of the officials.